This next one, I'm going to ask Graham to come and do it with me. And this one is one that you would have heard. It was the song that started everything for me, thanks to Steve Lowry. And Steve was the person that came out the front here and introduced us tonight. So thank you very much, Steve, because Steve's in charge of this whole thing. So Steve played this song and he asked, would I do a demo of it and see how it goes? And as it turned out, he didn't mind a girl singing it, so that was a good thing. And he said to me, how about we release it? I said, that'd be great. He said, if it goes all right, we'll make an album. I said, okay, cool. And 15 months later, we're here. All album finished. So thanks again, Steve. And this song is the single that was given Best Country Ballad in the US in August. If anybody wants to check out the awards, they are over there, so I can prove we did actually do it. And this one's called But That Was Yesterday. Go for it, Paul. Sit all your life. Would you like me to join you?
Yeah.
Yeah, why not? I'll come and sit with you. It's not as easy in this dress as I thought.